bit of late night shopping.
Midday.
Midday, whatever. So yeah, I'll wrap up just a quick one and say we're here, so thanks for watching.
This is... You don't even need to change it, you can just stay in fit.
This steering wheel doesn't work.
Take it back to first.
Oh, I'm over. What the fuck, guys? I picked a
this
bad wheel.
This is shocking. This wheel is really bad as well. We can all witness how bad this wheel is.
Should we try the NASCAR one? Yeah, we'll try the ones around there.
This is shocking.
Got it out.
So, look, I'm not even... Look, I'm not even... Look, this is just so... I'm in first. You don't have any speed when you're in first.
Yeah, let's get on the other ones. These are shit.
Airport. No.
Did you hear it?
We're on this escalator thing, but we're not going upstairs. Yeah, just got a good exchange rate, free commission. Watch your back. So, yeah. Like I say in the previous vlogs, it's a shame to leave this beautiful place. But you've got to. But Nathan just said he's going to buy me a holiday, so it's all good. So I take it, well, this is going to be the last one in the airport in New York, really, so I just want to say farewell and it's been good.
Right.
Okay, we're on the flight. We're not actually taking off yet. I don't know what we're doing. Still on the runway. Andy's playing Q Field. That puts me off every time you do that. I think you're looking down. Yeah, so we're just waiting to take off, basically. Yeah. Probably get some sleep. So we'll do another one later.
54G. What is it? 54G. Right, it's over there.
Just explain what's happened.
I don't know.
You've just had a bit of a nightmare, haven't you? You just had a bit of a nightmare.
Just a bit of a scare.
Twice.
As long as the hat looks good.
About to get the bus, can't wait to get home really. So, as Andy said, absolutely repping the UK.
Recording.
I'm just trying to help you fix it first. Andy.
Just go through what's happened. Just let us know that you've broken it.
Right, seriously, just help me do it and then I'll do it.
This is spontaneous and amazing.
Yeah, don't
I think your cap will help.
You know what, I don't think my cap will help.
You need to buy a new case, mate. Got the case back and it's already open.
to this second one.
Alright.
It's gonna open again, it's still a bit open at the end.
Well, it should be alright, it should be.
It's broken.
This is why we blog him, he's such an imbecile.
He broke it?
Get him in a mood, get him in a mood, it's spontaneous.
No. No.
Let them know.
Let them know that, right, okay, you broke my suitcase, I'm not happy.
Okay, that'll do.
What if all the valuable stuff has gone missing?
Boy, it's
the volume out of this stuff. Oh, wow. Do you know what? You laugh and I'll take them shades off of you, little gay boy. And stop filming, put it back in this case. Where's the case? Come on. Okay, we're on the bus back. Okay, we're on the bus back from the airport.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just sneak out.
I can't.
Andy, when you're close.
Okay, we're on the bus journey back home. Yeah. Player journey was alright. Had a long sleep. Watched The Rocket. Good movie. Better than I thought it would be. Not really eating much. Waiting for the coach for ages, that was a nightmare, starting to rain. Yeah, stopped off a couple of minutes ago for the toilet and food. And then we were at the arcades. Oh, I'm sorry, this is going to be a shit one, isn't it? It is. Yeah, it was going to be bad.
Why?
It just wasn't me.
Because it's. Again?
Yeah, sorry about that. Not really feeling it today like I was yesterday, but nevertheless, like I say, do I start off from the beginning about the airport and whatnot?
Just carry on.
Yeah, like I said, airport, had long sleep, which was good, seemed really quick, watched the rocket, that was funny. Yeah, just stopped off, went to the arcades, got a bite to eat, just been flicking through some pictures and whatnot, listened to the iPod, catching some Z's on the bus. Yeah, so be heading home about 45 minutes I reckon, and just want to say thanks to the team, Nathan and Andy, for working on the Blog Warhurst. It's been...
Why don't you get them?
It's been some real... Bam. Yeah, so just want to say thanks to the guys and everyone else in New York who helped us make Blog Warhurst possible. The acapella guys, the bum on the subway,
five mics.
Special mention. The Wu-Tang Clan guy,
yeah.
He was cool. Yeah, so. I can't hear what you're saying, but anyway. Yeah, so just want to apologise again. Not really I'm not bringing my A game today, but I'm tired. Not got a lot of sleep. It's been rough sleep.